Hey guys, welcome to the Skolo Online YouTube channel, the channel that is all about learning, okay? So if you're new to the channel, please remember to subscribe, okay? The subscribe button will be right underneath the video that you're watching right now, towards the right of your video, your right of the video. Click that button and be sure to turn on the notification so that you will be notified every time a new video is available on the channel. We produce videos nowadays at least once a week. There will be fresh content on this channel, so keep learning, all right? Also, I want to draw your attention to the bottom of the video. Underneath, inside the description box, there's a show more button. Just click over there and this will open up, all right? So there'll be a lot of useful links that I will add on there. If you hear me say in the video that I'm going to add the link in the description below, that's where you're going to find it. And if you scroll a little bit further on, you will find the video timestamps. So use that video timestamps to navigate through the video. You don't have to watch the entire video. Just click on the timestamp and it will take you fast forward to that part of the video that you can watch, all right? And if you scroll a little bit lower as well, you will find links to all our social media pages, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Please find us on social media. And if you want to get in touch with me, I have my email address as well over there. Email me at admin@skolo.online. So guys, let's start learning. In this video, we are going to be discussing how to add a chat plugin to your website, all right? If you have a Facebook page, and you need to have a Facebook page in order to do this. So if you have a Facebook page that looks like this, so we're going to add it on our careers portal website. Usually there will be a button at the top over there that says add chat to your website. Once you've added chat to your website, you will have a plugin that looks like this. So visitors who come to your website can immediately chat to you, all right? And they can click on it and you can talk to them and they can send responses. And if you have Messenger on your mobile device, you can chat to them even directly on your mobile device. This is a good way to increase your engagement on your website and to not miss a single client, all right? So if you want to learn how to do this, watch until the end of the video to figure that out. This is our website, careersportal.co.za, where we want to add that Facebook chat plugin on the page. So we're going to start with the first method on our website, on our Facebook page. And according to the documentation, you start by first of all whitelisting your domain. So let's do that. To whitelist your domain, you go to the settings. And underneath your settings, you look for advanced messaging, right? So you click advanced messaging, and then over here, you will see the options that it's giving you. So response method, responses automated by humans or a mix of automation and supplied by humans. Let's start by just saying we are providing the responses ourselves. We will automate it later, so we'll come back and change it. Your app is connected because we've already added a messenger to this application. If you recall, with our chatbot that we built before, and then we gonna add the domain over here as a whitelisted domain. So let me just make sure I get the spelling right. Okay, careersportal.co.za, and just paste it over there. All right, you have dish. All right, saved successfully. All right, and there's other things over there that you need to submit for review, but I don't think we need to submit this for review. I think that's all you have to do for this one. It's added as a whitelisted domain. Then we're gonna go back to the page itself, and at the top there's a button, you know, add chat to your website. In cases where this button is not there, let's say your Facebook page looks like this and you cannot find that button, you can also access that from going directly to your inbox. All right, so if you go to your inbox, you will see this is where you would respond to messages on your page, whether on Facebook or on Instagram, if people are messaging you, all right? And you'll see all the messenger messages or the Instagram direct messages or all the messages you get sent. So over here at the bottom, you should be able to see these new add-ons. You should be able to see the chat plugin and automated responses. So let's start with the chat plugin, all right? So if you go to chat plugin, this will take you to the page, the same page that you need to go to get started. Let's try this one. To add the chat plugin to your website, a chat with people in real life on the browser, follow up, grow customer satisfaction, increase sales. Okay, so this is a sales mumbo jumbo. All right. Set up your chat plugin. Tell us where you want the chat plugin to appear, and this will help us create code snippet that you can easily add to your website. Okay, so let's click that setup button. The language, we want to use English. All right. Save and continue. The domain is this careersportal.co.za. Save and continue. Aha, so this is the code snippet that you have to add. Okay, copy and paste the code snippet to your website. Okay, messenger code, chat, plugin, and it's got a lot of things over there. So let us copy code. Just click that copy code button, all right? So this is very important how you copy this code, all right? So let's go and find our website HTML. This is the HTML for the index page. It's very, very important that you edit at the top body, inside of the opening and closing body tags, okay? So not inside the head, but inside the body. And it loads asynchronously, okay? Which means it's not going to slow down your website. That's what I like about that. So you see the script. This is the opening and closing script tag, all right? It's a Facebook async initiation, so it loads asynchronously. This is what I like about that. And it includes all the things that you need to have in there. And it even has your app ID. There should be an app ID somewhere in there. All right. Page inbox. Everything is set up there. All right. So after you've done that, it says next. All right. Paste the code snippet directly after the opening body tag on each web page that you want the chat to appear. This is exactly what I was saying. Okay. So I had gone a little bit ahead of myself. So you attach this inside of the opening body tag. So not inside of the head, inside of the body, but as early as possible, one of the first things inside of the body. And make sure you clarify exactly what this is, okay? So I'm going to just paste it like that. And then you're going to say finish. All right? You can now make changes to your chat plugin anytime by going to the chat plugin in your Facebook page inbox. All right? Done. All right? So technically, it's not done because we have to actually update this. All right, so I'm going to actually copy this and paste it inside of my virtual machine because I'm writing the code on my personal computer, but the website is actually running on my virtual machine. So I'm going to just look for where that head tag was. All right, there it is. So just before the loader, this is where you got to paste this code. There you go. Okay, to restart everything, I need to restart GUnicorn because this is what's running my application. So just click enter and it will ask for my sudo password. And I will enter that in there and everything should have been now initialized. So let me just check what's happening on my website. Remember when we started, there was nothing over there. Let's just refresh this and hope there's no errors. Okay, I have refreshed it and there you go. Aha. So now people coming to your website can see this and they can decide continue as they are or continue as a guest and they can talk to you and they can say, hi, I'm interested in applying for a job. Can you help me? Click enter there. All right. And then we're going to go to our website. There you go. Guest 960. So if you go to your now, these messages will appear on your Facebook page when you come in here. So you will be able to go in there and respond to that person's message. And if they decide to go in as a guest, they'll just appear as a guest without a Facebook profile. And you'll be like, yes, sure. What do you need? All right. And if they are still on your website, that will appear and they'll be able to chat with you. So that's a nice way of adding a chatbot. No, it's not really a chatbot. It's a chat plugin with Facebook Messenger directly to your website. And you can communicate with clients when they come and you can help them from Messenger. And if you have Messenger installed on your mobile device, you would be getting the messages everywhere you are. And you can make sure that you're always attending to your customers in real time. Remember that script this script over here. Okay. If you wanted to, for example, if you go to your jobs page, like this one over there, and you refresh, you'll see that the thing is not there. So technically, if you want this chat plugin to appear on all your website pages, there are two ways of doing it. The first one is to on every single page, you can include it. You can go to every single page and do it. But if you're working off Django, the way we created our Django website, you can just put it on the layout. So thank you guys for watching. And so see you guys next time.